Happening here, it is an event that foodies can really sink their teeth into. Earlier this summer, we told you about the Build Your Own Burger contest that's happening at Luxe Burgers, and shocking as the sound, 200 people submitted their Build Their Own Burger. And yes, today, we've narrowed it down to the top five finalists. And with us today, Chris Bluen, who is the executive chef at Luxe Burger. Thanks for coming in.
How you doing?
I don't know whose idea this was. You can take credit for it if you want, but they're a genius.
It's a very good idea.
It is a good idea. Yeah. Tell everybody who may not know about this contest how this is going to work.
So this was our third year. You were allowed to pick two special ingredients, plus all of the standard ingredients we already have. So like over seven standard ingredients, plus the two special ones. And then we narrowed it down to the top five.
And Luxe Burger, anyone who may not know about it, you have your regulars who
yes.
love the burgers that are made at Luxe Burger all the time. So they return all the time, and they always like seeing their own burger on the menu, and that's basically how the contest is going to work.
Exactly,
right?
Yep.
And what was the process to narrow down to the top five folks we have over here?
We looked at originality, ease of ingredients, cost, obviously. Uh-huh. Like, no one's going to buy a $35 burger.
Right.
And just creativeness and the uniqueness of it.
Okay, good. All right. We have the top five finalists here. Let's get them to them right away. We have, first up is Justin from Quincy. Tell us about the burger you have here.
This burger is called the Traskmaster. It's a Kobe beef burger with a classic bun, bacon. It's horseradish mayo, pepper jack, and my two ingredients were fried pickles and fried jalapenos.
Okay, are you a big burger fan?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, okay.
Big
all right.
burger fan, big fried anything fan.
Big fried anything fan. And you know what? So am I. So I'm going to give you this microphone here.
All right.
I'm going to take a bite of this burger and give this a shot. And one of the things is I've also been asked, I'm lucky enough to be asked to be one of the judges. So I'm not cheating. I just like hamburgers, and we're going to give it a dry run right now. So let's give this a shot.
Mm-hmm.
Good taste. Like the burger. All right.
Thank
got bacon
you.
In there and everything. All right. Let's move on over here. All right. Next up. What's your name?
It's Lisa. We're Canada for Sat Porn.
And where are you from?
I'm from Providence, Rhode Island.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Chew.
Tell us about your burger while I chew.
So this is a banh mi burger. It's my interpretation of the Vietnamese sandwich banh mi into a burger. So it's a turkey burger topped with a pickled daikon and carrot with jalapeno, cilantro, a chipotle aioli, and a toasted sesame bun.
All right, we got another burger here. We'll take this off. We'll give this another bite. Tell us, what's your name, where you're from?
I'm Justin. I'm from Providence.
Okay, and tell us about, now this isn't the traditional burger like in a bun. You went a little different with this.
Yeah, I figured everybody has burgers there, so I try something different, and I went with the gyro.
Are you also a big burger fan, and is it something that, you know?
Yeah,
you,
I like burgers.
And do you go to Luxe all the time, and would you like to see your burger on the menu?
I would love to see it on the menu, and I've gone there quite a few times.
Good. All right, I'm gonna move. Napkins are being handed to me, thanks. I'm gonna move down one more. What's your name, where are you from?
Hi, I'm Jennifer, I'm from Connecticut.
Okay, and tell us about your burger.
Mine is the Asian pot sticker burger.
Okay.
So it has lean turkey, sauteed mushrooms, Asian slaw, and a pot sticker.
Okay, and a lot of these, you know, we've got a couple here, but the turkey burgers taste just as good as a regular beef burger. Was that
yeah.
something that you really wanted to put
yeah,
out there?
Yeah, because I love burgers, but I don't like to eat a lot of red meat all the time, so I tend to get turkey burgers, and I make them at home, actually, turkey burgers and turkey dogs.
And I guess a lot of times with the right spices, you can't really tell the difference between either.
No,
all right.
You can't.
And I'm going to move down the line one more time. Last but not least, what is your name? Where are you from?
I'm Helena. I'm from Providence.
Okay, and tell us about this burger.
This is
a big burger.
This is the sweet potato burger. So it starts off with some bacon, some caramelized onions, some goat cheese, then some sweet potato fries, and marshmallows.
Okay, are you a big burger fan too?
I'm a big burger fan.
Okay.
Big fan of Luxe Burger.
And tell us about, you know, the inspiration for this burger. I mean, is it something that you make at home, or is it something that you just kind of put together?
I was just thinking about everything I love about Luxe Burger, and then I thought of sweet potato fries and how good they are there. And I was like, you know what's also really good? A sweet potato casserole. And then I was like, wait, what about the marshmallows on top.
Even better. All right. Well, these are the top five finalists. We're going to be out judging these burgers, and then we're going to be putting one of these on the menu. And if you want more information about Luxe Burger or any one of these burgers here, you can head to our website, WPRI.com, and click on the Rhode Show.